Simple, sweet guitar, humbled by the bass. So when the beat kicks in, everything falls into place. And
how long have I been painting? Not very long, actually. I first started, I've always drawn. I love art, so, and I always have ever since I was a kid. But it was all about crayons when I was a kid. And then in my teenage years, it was all about charcoal and pencils. And I kind of took it from there. I knew I was good at that, so I stuck to what I knew. And never really kind of ventured out into painting. I did one called Dance Hall a few years ago, and that was probably the first painting that I actually showed on social media. And it's hanging in my bedroom. It's not very good, but at the time, that was kind of my first step into the world of painting. And then I did one called One Love after that, and that was my favorite painting for a while. Both of those were probably about 2.5-3 years ago, and I kind of been painting ever since. And I just recently got into doing it more, as you see here and here, probably within the past 6 months, really. All of my big paintings that you'll see, or the more recent ones, have been done within the last 6 months. I think the earliest one was probably from August, September of 2014. So I've really just kind of started venturing into painting and actually showing people I'm an artist. And like Erykah Badu said, we are sensitive about our ish. So I didn't want people to see my stuff. But yeah, not very long. I haven't been painting very long at all. Where does my inspiration come from? Pretty much everyday life. I can see something when I'm out and about. I don't like it. Maybe take a picture of it or just kind of keep it up here. And come home and get to work, like you see here. A lot of stuff will come from things I see on social media. And I'll screenshot it. I got a ton of screenshots, probably like 200 of them. And I'll kind of go through them when I'm looking for inspiration. Something will catch my eye, and then I'll, like this. This was a picture of Sophia Loren that I saw on a Vintage Glamour website, and I tweaked it, but she had on a big hat like that, and pretty much that whole outfit. I just kind of put my own spin on it. So it just comes from things that I see, and I'll take a mental picture of or a physical picture of it, and go back to it later on and kind of get to work. But there's no specific inspiration. It's just anything I see that catches my attention. My future goals, one's pretty simple. I just want to be able to do what I love, do this, do art, and be able to sustain my family doing what I love. I want to be able to maintain a decent living doing what I love. I mean, I can get a job, I can have jobs, but it's not necessarily what I love, and art is what I love to do. So if I could do that and be paid to do that and take care of my family doing that, that would be an ideal situation. And that's really my ultimate goal. I don't necessarily have to be well known. It'd be great to be well known, but I don't have to necessarily be well known. I just want to be paid. Basically, that's basically the goal. I have a very, very messy work area, but I've really never seen a clean studio anyway. I don't know. I think something was wrong if somebody had a spotless art studio, but I don't have a studio per se. I work in the corner of my living room, which I am sitting in right now. This is the corner. That's my front door. but I work in a little desk in the corner, and that's where the magic happens. My motto is, if I can imagine it, then I can create it, and it will be dope. And that just basically means, if I can see it up here, then I can put it on there. And I'm not going to put it on there unless it's hot. So, you know, everything I do, I'm going to go hard on it. Because that's what I love. And if I love it, I'm going to be good at it. So, it's going to be done. That's it. For commissions and purchase inquiries, please feel free to contact me at yourartsdesire@gmail.com. That's yourartsdesire@gmail.com. That's good, all right? Hey, wait. Well, in the words of Porky Pig, that's all, folks. For now, holla at me later. Bye. I hit the wrong button. Bye for real this time. Bye. Some that